Aghast is the word of the day. It means filled with horror or shock. I'll use it in a sentence. When my friend made that insensitive joke, quote unquote joke, I was aghast that she even said such a thing. It wasn't funny and it was insensitive, and I told her so. Aghast. And remember, the A sounds more like an aghast, and the H is silent, so it's aghast. Forget that there's an A. Think of it as a U, aghast, not aghast, aghast. Aghast is the word of the day. I'm Lily Debue. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe because I will have another interesting word tomorrow.